Shall we continue? Still have the Imritamod and the Gold Mod on. I figured, why not? Wait, why is that one more? Oh, because it has more defense. Okay. Go figure. Barehanded. But I want that ninjutsu power. If only I had like one for lightning. That would be this yoo-hoo. Okay, this is where the, not the dark zone, but this is where the hidden guy was. I think I got distracted. I am absolutely completely lost here. This is back near the beginning. I'm trying to find my way back to that. Oh, here we go. This is it. Yeah, this is it. This doesn't bode well. What is it? Skeletal warrior? Yeah, homie, don't play that. Oh, I thought those were gonna come alive and be some Hercules Yashimaru. Psylocke. Somebody is a double dumbbell. Somebody's an X-Men fan. Heyo, first shortcut, let's go. Get up top. Clearly, there's two dudes up top.
I give my life for my master, though it was never mine to give.
Wait a minute, how do I... I'm gonna go get that thing first. Don't be a jerk. Oh, that certainly would have come in handy. Fighting the fire monster here. You little scampus. No! Burned to death. Oh, you poor bastard. Can relate. Okay, I guess they would be, you know, pitching bombs in the middle of me fighting the fire thing, and oh my god, that'd have been terrible. Oh, wait a minute, hold up. How am I supposed to get over? Oh, I'm not allowed to shoot you from here, huh? I see. I can shoot you from here, though. Nope. Not allowed to. Probably a friend, hopefully, gonna run with me. Give me something, Kino. Come on. I know you got something. Alright. Have that piece of crap.
Go with you.
Oh, I get to fight alongside with Yosuke? Man. Let's do it. What's up, little buddy? Yeah, as soon as we can get life drain on quick attack on this spirit, oh my god, it's gonna be dirty. Game, you want to actually, you know, let me aim for fuck's sake? Cocksucker, man, god. Ugh. Wow, that thing wasn't, oh man, what dirty animals causing this? Yeah. That thing is. It's always. Please don't aggro. Oh, you did. Come on. Damn, that hurt. There we go.
I'll put you out of your misery.
Lord Nobunaga is not far.
Damn it. I knew I shouldn't have opened the door. I was thinking to myself, I shouldn't do that.
Go on ahead. I will cover you.
Okay.
Go on ahead.
Okay, this thing is just so, God, they're so annoying. God, there's no need for these fuckers to be so annoying. And this guy isn't that bad. Those demon head bitches, man, they just, you know, it's like they just stun lock you. It's stupid. It's enough to just make it just angry. Still got the shot off. That was risky business. Damn. Like that. I want to say there was something in the, like when you completed the mission, it'll have it next to it that you got all the Kadamas and you got the hot springs. Boomy. Oh. Oh, he's just mad. You little scampus. That was a poopy head that was give me that smelly round thing. Alright. He wants a doo-doo ball. Give him a noble dome ball. Summoner's candle. Alright. Hey, whatever, man. Jesus. Herbal remedy. And a tombokiri. What did I get? Get a spear. Yay! Okay. While guarding, press and hold A. While at full health, your melee damage is increased by 1% when you have a spear's main weapon. Bulb quick attack with a vertical strike, mid stance only. Press Y after quick attack. Oh. Bulb kick? Yeah, well, why not? I'm gonna do that. Maximum key. Oh, hey. Okay, definitely. Yeah. Oh, man. He's back here. So how many of these do we have? The Kodamas. I'm missing two. I know there's one in there. Do we keep going with that? 20%? I think we're doing okay so far. Sorry, gun with life dream high attack. Let's keep going back to that, damn it. Alright, life train, Captain Spear. I mean, there's no point in that now. I thought I had life train on it, but it's not inheritable. Let's put bone pile back on. Yeah. Oh, what do we got? Oh, another Omeo. Okay. Take a water by two. We'll enhance the power of barrier talisman. All right. Oh, I got a clear mission for that. Thunderstorm. Just trying to see what I'm working towards. Like my looking for passives. You know what? That's fine. Let's do that. What is this? Oh. That's right. That is a lot. That's a heavy cost. Whoa, where did he go? Okay. So now I'm missing one. Oh, that's gonna bug me. Who got you? Oniuda. Oh, yeah, the Oniuda that was in here. I feel like that's a boss. And somewhere in this level, there's one more Kodama. Well, I'm gonna run through and see if I can find it.